We all know that after one eats a meat dish or a poultry dish, we wait till we could eat dairy. Most communities wait 6 hours. However, when it comes to dairy, that rule doesn't apply. And what the halacha says is we should just wash our hands, wash out our mouth. Many people wait about a half an hour, and then even though you just ate dairy, you could eat meat. There's one exception, and that's a hard cheese. A hard cheese doesn't mean that it's hard. The point is that it's an aged cheese. And an aged cheese has a stronger taste. It remains in the mouth longer. And therefore, there, after eating a hard cheese, you need to wait 6 hours. That's the custom. If you want to have an exact list of which cheeses fall into that category, you could look at oukosher.org, where we have a very clear list of all cheeses and their status if they're hard cheeses and you need to wait. The most common is Parmesan cheese. There is, however, one exception to that. Even if you're using Parmesan cheese, but you're melting the cheese into other foods, then since it's not hard Parmesan cheese, even there, you won't need to wait the 6 hours.